Yo, what's up, Berderindo with me, Han. Miner TR, kali ini kita bermain Genshin Impact dan seperti biasanya kita cek dulu ininya. Oh, udah. Oke, siap. Sekarang kita cek dulu apa yang bagus di J. Saya nggak tahu apa yang harus kita lakuin di sana, tapi yang jelas kita pastinya butuhin map ya. Tentu saja. Aduh, teleport waypoint. Aduh, gatel nih dong. Astaga. Sekarang kita lihat dulu apa yang baru. Kita harus mikirin poin dan akan cara-caranya.
Is that Jean? Seems she's talking to someone. Let's let her finish, then go say hi.
Yeah, which is what has brought us to this point in the first place.
Okay.
If you are unable to promptly deal with the Storm Terror threat, then leave the defense of Mondstadt to the Fatui.
Okay.
We can put an end to Mondstadt's dragon issues. All we need to do is bring that monster to the...
monster?
Yes. What's your point?
I'd expect a more professional attitude from your diplomats. Yet here you are saying you want to put an end to one of the four winds of Mondstadt?
Okay.
I won't have any of this nonsense in front of the Knights of Favonius.
It's not as crazy as you make it sound.
Okay.
Fine. That's enough negotiation for... At this stage, it's simply an amicable exchange of constructive opinions. No, I'll be sure to make thorough notes.
Okay. Wah, mengerikan. Mengerikan sekali.
Oh, you're back.
Okay.
Thanks for your help. The elemental flow is finally stable. The aftermath
okay.
of Storm Terror's last attack is finally settled for the moment.
Okay.
However, the pressure from the delegation has become too big to be ignored.
Delegation?
Okay.
From Liyue Harbor or Inazuma City?
Inazuma.
Shneznaya. They choose to follow the god of Cryo. Their envoys go by a particular name, the Fatui. Heard of them?
Oh, them? They're super famous! Wait, infamous is more the word.
I don't think killing Storm Terror is the right course of action. The Cryo gods Fatui have always coveted the Animo god's power.
Okay.
I don't believe they have Mondstadt's best interests at heart. What is it? Oh, let us head back to headquarters then. We shouldn't discuss important matters out in the open.
Okay, then what else? Okay, selamat datang.
Mondstadt and Snechnaya are considered the same in status.
Selamat datang.
Mondstadt is independent and does not belong to any other nation.
Selamat datang.
In fact, despite being referred to as a city, Mondstadt is a nation.
Yeah.
Though, Snechnaya's Fatui are known to be the most aggressive diplomats in Teyvat.
Makes sense, given the tone of that woman just now. So rude.
Ternyata Mondstadt itu adalah sebuah bangsa. Berarti bangsa itu diartikan dalam makna negara kali ya. Ini terlalu apa ya, politis kayaknya.
It's a crystal embedded with some kind of power. Lisa, are you able to analyze it?
Let me take a look. I can see impurities in the crystal.
Okay.
But upon further inspection.
Okay. Kayaknya aku juga ngerti maksudnya.
No, I'm sorry. I can't make a proper analysis at the moment. Give me some time. I'll take a look through the library's restricted section.
Okay.
Right. I'll leave the research to you then, Lisa.
Understood. I'll notify you all if I make any progress. Though, I wouldn't go getting your hopes up. They're incredibly ancient texts, not to mention... Ouch! Gosh, that hurt!
Apa
the impurities in the crystal... It hurts when I get close. I see. It appears to react to visions. The impurities and the elemental energy we embody repel each other. It's strange, though. You have elemental abilities as well, but don't seem to be affected in the same way. Anyway, the crystal would be better left in the hands of my cutie. It will just be a pain if left with us, both literally and metaphorically.
Fascinating. Do you know anything about what makes you special?
Abato.
I do not know what to make of it either. Well then, the Knights of Favonius have another favor to ask of you.
Okay.
Please accept the title of Honorary Knight and the gratitude of the Acting Grand Master.
Okay.
Honorary Knight of Favonius?
We ask for your continued assistance in finding some answers.
Waduh.
Storm Terror's rage and strange crystals. I know Mondstadt's peace hangs in the balance.
Okay.
May the wind open your eyes to the truth. We'll meet back here if you find anything.
Okay, kayaknya seru. Oh, kita dapat achievement lagi. Kita dapat achievement lagi dan kita cek dulu apa yang kita ada. Aduh, gagal. Milestone. Oh, bagus. Kita bisa datca lagi tapi nanti dulu ya. Beneran sih, capek banget. Di luar, aduh, hujan lagi. Tapi nggak apa-apa. Oke, Paimon. Salah, kenapa? Ada apa sih, Paimon? Kok kamu terburu amat?
There's something you didn't tell them. The dragon and the crystal weren't the only things we saw. So you do remember him, that green guy. He looked just like that guy down there.
Apa jangan-jangan dia yang ini?
See? See? Wait. Hold on a minute. That's the same guy.
Okay then.
Green guy disappeared. Use elemental sight to track him down.
Elemental strike. Gimana caranya, Cok? Tapi di sini ada yang tambah ini mau ngadain kemana? Oh sini.
His footprints lead to this wall. Did he climb up from here?
Tinggi dong. Saya nggak tahu nih, ini bisa naik tinggi nggak sih? Seharusnya sih aether bisa lah. Akhirnya di sini berarti ada di areal sini kalau nggak salah bukan coba pertanyaannya sorry. Apa mungkin di atas kali ya? Soalnya ciri-ciri yang kita ini adalah di sini. Elemental ini, apa mungkin di sini? Kalau kita naik ke sini, berarti ada kemungkinan kita. Sumpah, gua masih penasaran nih. Ini gimana caranya nih? Apa ini kali ya? Gua masih penasaran nih. Apa mungkin di sini kali ya? Coba. Harusnya bisa sih, harusnya. Tapi apa mungkin di sini? Gitu lah, karena di suspicious of using element inside. Kita udah pakai iniannya tapi nggak ada orang di sini. Astaga. Gimana caranya ya? Tuh. Aduh. Salah lagi dong ya. Gua masih penasaran coba ini di sini. Apa itu? Saya ngeliat sesuatu sih. Apa mungkin? Atau mungkin di sini? Atau di sini? Gue masih penasaran sih. Apa ya itu? Ya, cuma ini aja dong. Apa itu? Ya, mati selanjutnya. Ya ampun, gimana ya caranya ya? Saya masih bingung. Area. Apa gua masih bisa ya? Gua harus lihat-lihat pertama dulu ya. Ini bisa aja. Aduh. Apa tuh? This place. Tapi apa ya? Apa mungkin itu kali? Tuh hebat ya, nyari ginian doang. Nah disini Before Navigate. Selamat ya. Nah, mana tuh anak? Kita mungkin juga tuh kita ingin orang tanpa izin. Lagi kan dia kan orang hebat, ya kan? Gua punya ide. Gua butuh nih ini aja, tapi nggak tahu nih gimana caranya. Nah di sini, harusnya di sini. Apa mungkin di sana kali? Oh mungkin di sana. Mungkin di sana. Gak mungkin jam sih. Ah tuh dia. Astaga di situ rupanya. Astaga. tega sekali. Keren banget ya. Terlebih lagi kalau dia ini sih. Nah, tadi ya yang dicari. Pas banget akhirnya kita nemuin.
What is to be sung transpired in days of yore, when the divine Archon still walked the earth.
Okay.
A dragon cast his curious gaze on the world below as he parted from the heavens that gave his birth. The dragon sought truth amongst common folk, but mortal trifles only fogged his mind. The windborn bard strummed his strings dulce, and the holy lyre answered his questions kind. The dragon was but a child full of wonder, and soared the heavens free from care.
Okay.
The bard's songs invited him to sing along, for he yearned to let all perceive him fair.
Okay.
Enchanting legends the bard and dragon were, but the tides of despair soon engulfed the land. The lion fang perished, and the falcon flag slept, as a vile dragon approached Mondstadt in lone stand. Over the cathedral loomed Death and his friends. Of the people's agony, the bard soon sang. The soaring dragon heeded his grave calls, and amidst the windstorms, a brutal war sprang.
Okay. Wah, ngeriin juga ya. Tapi gak apa-apa sih.
Blood of venom sent the sky dragon into slumber, only to awake to be expelled in abhor. Why do people in this age loathe me so? But the holy liar replied no more.
Okay.
Wrath and woe, vigor and venom, poured from the dragon's bitter eyes. The dragon's curse sprawled in silence.
Yeah.
But the liar could no longer soothe his cries.
Apa jangan-jangan dia yang ini? Jadi
what
saya ngerti.
You guys are... Oh, that's right. You're the ones that scared Dvalin away.
Dvalin? Who's that?
Keren.
Huh? Oh, right! Most people seem to call him Storm Terror. Why do you call him that? Are you two meant to be close or something?
Oh, so close.
Hey, so... Paimon thinks this guy has a screw loose.
Good day, Outlander. Seems we meet again. I'm
yeah.
Venti the Bard.
Fancy,
three-time yeah. winner of the most popular bard of Mondstadt, to be precise.
Okay.
So, what do you need from me?
Given you recognize us, Paimon doesn't believe we need to explain any further. Of course it's about Storm Terror!
Storm?
Hey! Cut it with the amnesia act! All right, show it to him.
Oh, isn't this...
What? The crystal has been purified? When?
Dvalin, he... The anguish he feels has brought him to tears.
Tears?
Tangisan dong.
He was once such a gentle child, now so full of rage and suffering. I also came across a teardrop crystal. Can you purify it?
Uh-oh. Apa lagi nih? Dari merah ke biru. Wow, amazing. Dari merah ke biru, amazing.
You really do have some wonderful abilities. Someone like you is going to end up getting written into a bard's poem. Oh, a hero so bright, should she stand in the light? Though stand in the shade, and you'll be... Alas, I've really not the time to compose a melody
okay.
for you at this moment.
Okay.
Anyway, even if Dvalin is not taken down, his
okay.
life will still wither away in the breeze.
Okay,
he'll burn himself out in the flames of anger. Thank you for that, and for purifying the teardrop crystal. But I have my own plans for what is to follow.
Oh? And what plan would that be?
Seeing this tear has brought to mind a friend so dear.
Okay. Friend?
One must be going.
Okay.
Hey, where are you running off to?
To the symbol of Mondstadt's hero. Bye-bye.
Oi! Ya ampun, Fenty, Fenty.
Huh. What do you make of that? As far as he's concerned, you're a weirdo too, you know. Know what?
Yeah,
familiar? I don't know. You're alone on that one.
Kayaknya kita
but did he just say symbol of Mondstadt's hero? Oh, Paimon knows! It's that huge tree! You know, the gigantic one. You can't miss it. Surely you still remember.
Ya, gitu aja ya dari saya. Please like, share, komen, dan jangan lupa subscribe Kerder Indonesia karena keempat elemen itu bisa membuatku lebih berkarya lagi di YouTube. Oke, salam Merderindo.